Isn't that crazy? Because they're undercutting, right?
Yeah, because there's part of it I sprayed just a little bit, some part of it's a little bit damp.
So it's constantly moved. Oh, look. Oh, that is.
We've got a little bit of erosion going on here all of a sudden because we had a big rainstorm.
Wow. I can't believe you guys got this here. That is so awesome. Nice going, Tara.
Yeah, when I build it, I build it so I could take the top off. And so it's two pieces. But what I didn't think about is after I put 250 pounds of sand in it, it's a little heavy to lift the top off. So when I go from one event to the next, I just roll it in the back. I've got a little trailer. I just roll it in the back of the trailer. This slides up and down. I just roll it in the trailer and take it wherever I go. I've gone to, can't tell you how many high schools or middle schools.
It's the most attractive thing.
Becky was found some spot where you could purchase it as a kit. Yeah,
they're like $6,000.
Well, are they that much?
But
you can build one.
Todd's talking to about building one.
Gotcha. Okay.
For PLC.
Yeah, I never heard the amount.
Yeah, I know.
$6,000 was the cheapest. The